Welcome back to Let's Play Daggerfall Unity Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Still exploring Orsinium. Did I drop everything in there that I wanted to drop in there? Actually, equip this. This is gonna break soon. And then I'll be switching to the Ebony Longsword. Yeah, I dropped even my gold in there. Alright, we're good. Now we're running back up to that one room with all the doors. I always hear monsters here. They must be on the other side of this wall. Maybe we get through the other way. It's pretty loud. Down here. Sometimes they reappear. They respawn, but so far not. I hate being surprised by them though, so. Okay. So we were... We did go through that... That's really extreme close-up. We did go through that door. And we might have seen everything there is to see through that door. We got this, which goes up. That's a dead end there, I believe. Oh, it just goes up. Never mind. So I think left out the door we've taken care of. To the right is just this room, right? Oh, there's a way out of it. It's just a room, okay. And then forward out of there. Yeah. Alright. So we came from that area. So we checked out that. And so we have wait a second. Oops. Have I been to that door? I'm not sure. No. Alright, so we still have to go through that door and the door on the other side. Alright, so this door is one of them. Save in here. I guess it's one of these cave type areas. Oh, and it ends. Alright, never mind then. Alright, so we've eliminated this way. So other than scaling up there, we just have this way to go. Hope I find some more books. It's like most of the quest dungeons. It's huge. All I haven't been here, have I? No. Door over there. Nothing here. We must explore it all. Two doors. Lock level 4. Ah! And no lock. Boop. Oh, you didn't even hear me kill that guy? Ooh, a dwarven warhammer. Ah! Alright, well that's that. Nice. What was that noise? Oh. Hmm. What good is boxes if you can't open them? Alright, so that's it for that area. Oh, we still got that ramp, though. Alright, that ended here. And then we got ramp time going down. Is that the last door off of here? I think it is. We came from that one. That one went on for quite a while. This one ended abruptly. Yeah, it's the last one. I hate when they have it like this. Ah! Yep. The enemies are all hiding in here. Oh, that's where he came out of. He came out of there. I forgot about that. Silver longsword. How are you alerted to my presence? What? An adamantium broadsword, nice. Heavy, of course, 5 kilograms. Wait. Door. I almost didn't see that. There's nothing in here, though. Oh, jeez. I don't know why you can't open this stuff. I mean, when you go into an inn, you can see there. You can open their stuff. Their, what do you call it? Dressers and stuff. Oh, is that it? Nothing leading off of here? Oh, okay. Alright, so let's back up. Down there. Huh! It says it's useless. The dagger is useless. Probably the next hit will break it. Since it's useless, might cause no damage at all. So, we haven't been down there yet. And we haven't been up here yet. And I think the only other place to go is through this door. Continues on, we haven't been there yet. Alright, let's do the levitate thing. Rise. I've yet to loot all these guys that I killed before. A mithril claymore. Adamantium boots. Find some good stuff on these guys up here. The only thing is I can't run when I'm levitating. That's interesting, having that like that. Stairs up. I'm leaving the elven broadsword and longsword. Boots I can take. Let's drop the silver and grab the elven longsword, I guess. Hold on 1 second, guys. Hard going up down these stairs with levitating. It says it's useless, but I'm still getting damage here. open a portcullis somewhere. Hi! Ow! Oops. Levitation almost wearing off here. Oh, this is the other side of the stairs. Okay. So there's a few ways to go. I haven't gone, I'm sure. There's a giant somewhere around here. See what lurks beyond the door. The door of doom. More tunnels. Oh, two doors there. One's locked, one's not. Dagger broke. I'm not as good at using this. Never doubt my ability again. A loot pile, you can't even see. 666 gold. Oh my god, I'm full. Alright, I gotta drop the least valuable thing. I'm gonna drop the elven longsword, actually. Daedra heart, giant scorpion stinger, yellow rose, and golden poppy. That. Did I go? I didn't go this way, right? Well, that looks fake. This light coming from beyond it. Oh, wait. It does not unlock. It's already open. Oh, I've been in here. Or did it just map the whole thing out? I don't think I've been in here, actually. I think it just mapped the room out once I walked in. But there's nothing in here. Kinda curious if there's anywhere I haven't been with all these tunnels. I kinda just kept picking ways to go. But there might be one tunnel I haven't seen to the end, and it kinda looks like I've seen it all though. I think I've seen it all. I think I just covered it all. Yeah, alright. So I haven't been up the ramp, and I haven't been through... Wait. Where's that go? That goes to where I've already been. Okay, so the next way... is a good way to go. Getting tired of sneaking around. That was very loud. Oh. On guard, Violet. Weisenheim, are you? Ah. more tunnels. Oh. Ends. It ends. Yay. Oh, another door here. Locked. Whoops. Have I been up there? I have not been up there. I didn't realize I was still in steel mode. It's bad when you're in town and you go to talk to somebody and you start stealing from them. Then you hear, halt! Halt! Alright, so we have to see where the hole goes, and we can go up here. There's also another ramp here. So two ramps and a hole. Oh, it's gonna be a little hard. Hard to hit him. I have the high ground. Well, not yet. Now I have the high ground. Ha ha. That resulted in your death. Some kind of flower. Unicorn horn. I'm full. Drop. What's better? Elven or Dwarven? Well, this is worth... what does it say? Yeah, take the Elven boots. Elven kite shield. Where now? I have been neither way. Let's go this way. Whoop! Is that him opening the door for me? What a gentleman you are. Ow. That was not very gentlemanly. I can't open. That's not fair. So is this... I believe that's the way down I was talking about. So we've got this ramp left. And, well, that door. What's in here? Ah! A enemy! And loot. Nah. Dropping another elven thing? Or dwarven? Let's drop the dwarven warhammer. Giant scorpion stinger, werebore's tusk, red rose, and nectar. Something white there. Ooh, nice loot. Saint's hair, red flowers southern, and a potion recipe. Visibility. Diamond, ectoplasm, rainwater, and nectar. So we still have that down ramp to investigate, and that up ramp. Insane. Here's that down ramp. Hopefully it's just a room that ends here, and then we just have a run ramp to go. And then we'll warp back to... Ugh, there's more tunnels. We'll... I don't hear anything. We'll warp back to the beginning. Oh, now I hear an orc. And it goes down even more. Greetings! Wow, one hit. One punch, one punch! God. Too many. Too many ways to go. Okay, door and tunnel. And door. Maybe it ends here. There's another door there as well. Oh! I had a feeling you were gonna come out of there. Whoa! Guys are ganging up on me. I gotta drop another thing. After 21 damage. I have to drop the adamantium broadsword. Adamantium mace, though. And barely any lighter than the other thing. Alright. It is ending here. Okay, good. Oh, but... back behind me. I have not been. Wait, really? I've been in here. Alright, there we go. I just didn't walk in and map. It didn't map out. Alright, so I have another ramp to go. I remember where it is. That ramp. So... I don't know where that giant is. I keep hearing him. I don't want to run into him accidentally. It is through there. Alright, we follow this around. And then here, and then up here. Yeah, to the right. Oh, really? It's just ending in a single room? Sometimes it maps out the room. See, I didn't go in this room. But it's not mapped out. Oh, it mapped it. The other room I didn't go in and it did not map it. Alright, so I think I've been everywhere except for that pit. And the right way out of the beginning, the right door. Alright, hit the wagon. Set my anchor again. See, in my opinion, the anchor should stay unless you set it somewhere else. It shouldn't clear out once you teleport there. But that's just my opinion on it. Orcish and stealth. Really, right? Orcish language. Orcish 7%. So good at it. Stealth 68%. I'm a lot better at that. I'm gonna levitate down to that into that pit and see what's there. This thing must be on another floor or something. Right. So I want to see what's down here.